With some cash, we head out to face the claw machine. And no, I'm not going to spend all of this. Okay guys, welcome back to Claw Life. We are at Fun and Play USA at their new 25 cent, yes, 25 cents, which is insanely awesome. I have not seen a 25 cent crane in a long time. It was full of plush, and it looks like there's a lot of gettable stuff, which is actually really nice. I just hope they haven't rigged it up. But, if it's like it used to be, we should get a bunch of stuff. I'm expecting to mine this thing tonight if it's like that. But, I'm also working on a new intro for you guys. I hope you like it. I'm gonna put it together with a bunch of older video clips, some video clips from this morning when I was here, and then some video clips from now. And put it all together, and I hope you guys will like it. And I think it's going to turn out very well, and it'll be premiered at the beginning of this video. So let me know what you think of it. Leave a comment. But anyway, we have $5 here, and we are going to get started here at Fun and Play USA and the 25 cent crane. We're going to start with this monkey thing right here. And my camera's being screwy, so if it cuts off and I... If it cuts off and I have to edit it back together, sorry, I was talking and didn't even get that on film, but anyway, just got the monkey thing. But anyway, yeah, my camera's being screwy, so if it cuts us off and I have to edit it together or make it into two parts or something, yeah, sorry about that. Brand new, camera having issues. Great. Anyway. It would be awesome if I could get this Mets thing, but I doubt I can. It's just not a good shape. Anyway, this thing obviously has a good grip. Let's see here. Nah. I was trying to see if I could grab the tag or something, but... Alright, let's see. Oh, what do I want to go for? I'd love to get this thing Brian from Family Guy, whatever it is. Let's see. That clamp. Oh my god! I thought it was wedged in there. Oh, sweet! Yeah, this stupid claw machine, the idiots at Fun and Play, they still have it labeled up as having Webkinz and jewelry in it. I think I might see one Webkinz right there. Ooh, one Webkinz. Way to plaster up your machine, idiots. Hope they didn't hear me. I'm near the desk, so they didn't hear me. Anyway, let's keep going here. We're gonna go for this mouse thing right here. Okay, that's what I meant. It cut off. Here we go, though. We're still going for the mouse. There we go. We got it. Alrighty. Ugh. Mouse. Let's go for this red and blue sports bear, it looks like, or a dog, maybe? I don't know. Something weird. Anyway, let's go for this thing. Oh, sweet. Alright, well. And, ooh, Boston Red Sox, that's cool. And that makes four. Next. Ooh, what's good? Ooh, maybe this green frog. It's behind the Mets thing. Looks kind of gettable. Yeah, I'll expect some new Walmart videos, not that their claws are perfect, because they're not, they're rigged. But expect some new Walmart videos soon. New Walmart just opened up today, and I asked the manager, and she said that the claw machine things, it's a super Walmart. The claw machines would be delivered sometime in the next week. So, yeah, expect some new videos. That'll be really cool. So, yeah. Let's see. What am I even going for? I moved in. I don't know what I'm going for. Let's try for this bowl thing here. Let's see. Oh, that's bull. Ha ha ha. Alrighty. I wish they would play something other than rap music here. Let's try for this Mickey Mouse. I nearly got that little thing on top of it. Yeah, they seem to have a thing for these little tiny plush in this machine. Alright. Oh, what to go for, what to go for? I don't know. Let me see. I'm gonna try for the Mets thing again, just because I really, really want it. Let's see. Maybe. Nearly got the. It's got like a little tag thing to hang up on a window. So it, yeah. I nearly grabbed that. Anyway, next. My camera cut off again. Let's see. What am I going for? I'm gonna go for Mickey Mouse again. Let's see. There we go. Oh, no. Oh, maybe this bear thing. I wasn't even paying attention to it. This bear thing in the middle and the top. Ah ha ha! That was an epic fail. Okay, now what? Oh, can I get a thing from Clifford up there? A little, what's it called? One of his friends from Clifford and, no. Everything up top seems too jammed together. I'm running out of options. Ooh, poo right here. I'm running out of options on what to go for, though. I got all the gettable stuff. Oh, maybe by the nothing. Let's try for it again. Winnie the Pooh. He's gettable. He is. Let's see. I don't want to hit the plastic of the thing. Maybe. He might be too far close to the glass now because he flipped up. Some of these songs here are kind of inappropriate if there's little kids here. No. I give up on Winnie Pooh. Alright, we're down to the last dollar. We're gonna go for this Webkinz in the middle, but I doubt I can get it because Webkinz are generally heavy. Yeah, no. Is this black cat thing gettable? It's sort of wedged under the Webkinz. Oh, I'm tired. Nah. I do not know what to go for here. Oh, boy. Let's try for this bear thing back there. sort of leaning downwards. You could just get it to slide down the big hill of animals. And alright guys, this is it, the last quarter. Alrighty. Oh my god! Oh, I want the Mets thing so bad. I nearly had it. Dang it. Trying to see if I have another dollar. Hang on, let me get out another dollar. I'll be right back. Okay, sorry about that, guys. But we got another dollar. Let's get this Mets thing. I want this thing so freaking bad. Alright. That should have it. Oh, in two prongs. Come on. Oh, it might not be gettable now. Oh, man. Dang it. No, it's not gettable. It's wedged down in there. I dropped a quarter. Hang on, let me grab it. Hang on. Got it. Last quarter. We'll go for the Mets thing. Dang it! I had that! I had that thing! Nah. Oh! Now they grabbed it up again. Man! That really pisses me off. Alright, well, see you next time here on Claw Life. Have a great night, guys. Oh, by the way, anybody watched or liked the show 2.5 Men? Yeah, you guys are making me miss it right now. So, I hope you guys like this video, because I love watching that show, and I'm missing it, so, because I'm here at the arcade this late. Anyway, alright, have a great night, guys. I'll see you next time here in Claw Life.